Having diabetes means is equal to having a heart attack 15 years back. This is because they share a common soil which nurtures these two diseases hand in hand. And this also means that we can target these both diseases with one go. We can treat them with similar drugs because they will target those common soil where these are nurtured. If you are a smoker, you have been a tobacco user, you have a family history of heart attacks or diabetes, you are above 40 years of age, you are male, then it is advisable that you contact your physician who can test and advise you any drug which can help you tackle these two problems. The drug may be a blood thinner or a statin, which can reduce your chances of getting a heart attack despite being a diabetic patient.